but it doesn't taste like a sweetener. It's nice.
You don't get that artificial aftertaste, yeah.
Tastes like sugar. That's the best thing. Yeah.
There's no aftertaste, which there often is with substitutes of any sort. You often compromise in some way and to get the value of the no calories or the no fat, but this tastes authentic.